It's 2 o'clock. Saturday. What's today's date? Wow, look at this wind out here. Yeah, it knocked it just knocked off a big branch off this tree out here too. Yeah, these are straight line winds. The next thing would be a tornado from here. I'm gonna go out west, out back here, which would be facing west. Yeah, the wind, the mic might cut off because of the wind. I'm gonna try to get a video as soon as I can get out here. Let me put this on my neck. Holy moly. Wow. Holy cow. Oh my God. I can't stay out here. That metal was standing up over there. That was for my target out here. That's heavy sheet metal. Okay, I gotta go in the house. Oh. See, I'm gonna see if this stuff comes out here. Oh man. I just texted on West Tennessee weather on Two-Face the book about the winds out here being so bad, and it wasn't as bad as this when I said that. Oh goodness. That's West out there. Through the house, approximately 30 feet to the front, which is east. Oh, buddy. Okay, hold on. Oh, boy. Oh, man, that wind out back. Yeah, the temperatures dropped.
Yep. I just seen lightning 10 ago.
I can't really see it on here, but it's about 68 degrees. I'm gonna try covering the microphone. It knocked over the white chair out there. Knocked it over. Yeah. Oh gosh, it's cold. See that white chair? That's the chair I usually sit in. The wind knocked it over. It's a heavy chair. The cover on the grill is about ready to blow off too.